Welcome to yet another cast of the Carrot Cast. Today I'm going to talk about how to kill barbs more efficiently in terms of the AP that you are getting. So the best thing that you need to do is have a commander like Loha to lead the rally, okay? Because he gives most of the features that you are looking for in terms of the barbs, the experience, the healing, etc., which are really, really important. And take another commander which is has a very good AoE. The experiment that now I'm going to show you is mainly focused towards YSG as a commander. But if you do not have YSG expertise, then still you have good chance if you use a commander like Kira, because Kira also has a very good AoE that can capture a lot of barbs. So I'll just show Kira's this thing also while my Lohar is marching. So I'll take Kira. I'll put somebody like a Dark Chain behind her, make her archer, and yeah, bring it out. Alright, so as I was going to say that how do you hunt barb more efficiently? So this is my Lohar. I'm pointing towards this person here. And you know, right, you need to find a place where there are lots and lots of barbs standing around. That's the best place for you to start. Remember one thing, now while the Lohar is marching, I just want to talk about the talent tree for a time being. The specific talent tree that you need to look into is this place, which gives a healing, because you do not want your tube to be depleted very, very fast. So you definitely need to have curing chant and a commander like Lohar or Diogen, which has healing inbuilt into the system that always works in your favor. Now, moment of truth, Lohar is going to hit. So let's see this. What you are going to observe is YSG's AoE is going to actually suck more barbs into the fight. So this is what you see here. So this is what actually happened here. And what I'll do is I'll actually start moving my Lohar a little bit on the side where I need to move towards, okay? So if you see here, I'm slowly and slowly moving my Lohar so that more people can cover. Okay, I think I made a mistake. The primary barb which was supposed to get aggroed has not got aggroed. Okay, he still came in. Now let's do a few more. Okay, now I think my AoE will be able to capture a little bit more. Okay, yes, this worked. Okay, so I got a few more barbs. And as you can see, by just consuming 40 action points, I have been able to kill a lot of barbs in one go. So actually I can chain a lot of barbs here, but just to showcase what can be done here, if you see 5 barbs I have been able to hit, and the rewards are pretty sweet. 5 minute speed up, 30 gems, 25 minute speed up, and so on and so on. So that's pretty good. So one small AP helped me a lot here. The same thing I want to show with Kira also. If you do not have YSG expertise, no worries. Kira will also do the similar kind of a job here. So if you do not have Kira also, then you can make it work with Aethelflaed also. Aethelflaed, you just have to be a little bit more careful how you work with, because she only has a forward facing fan area, which does not work all the time. But if you see here, it is going to be a little bit challenge also, because Kira also doesn't do the AoE in the backward range. So we have to just manage it a little bit more. But you see here, Kira's AoE is also pretty good, and I have been able to get a lot of barbs here. Let me see. Okay, this barb died too fast, and yeah, that barb did not come. But you get the concept.